Alrighty. I'm glad that we're all good. Yeah, that mission was crazy. Yeah, I'm glad this fox boy is okay. You know, I have a name. It's Rockstar Foxy. Same thing. Oh, Sweeney Nick. Never call me that again. My bad. Do you have any missions? Well, nothing really is going on now. So, I mean, I don't know. I mean, we're getting paid easily. So, I mean, like, what's wrong with that? Everything's wrong with that. Lug, you good? Mario. Tails. You know, I have no idea how it feels to lose a family member, but it sounds like hell. Tails. I want to kill him. I want to kill him so bad. I don't know. What do you mean you don't know? He killed Mario! Now he's working with the most corrupt person on this planet! I don't know, but I don't know if Sonic's gonna let us. Well, I don't care about Sonic! Well, he says everybody can change. He did change. He went to the bad side. Rest up, Luigi. You'll feel good soon. Feel good soon. Can't lose like this. Oh, what are we gonna do, sir? I don't freaking know. What do you not understand about that, dumbass? Okay, I'm sorry. Don't you ever apologize to nobody. Nobody. No worker of mine is gonna apologize. We're the strongest thing on the planet. We do not apologize. You know what? Bring all the cat robots we have. I'm sorry, what? That's like a lot. That's a lot. That's like, bro, you know how many of those I made and then Tails made like 5 million more? That's like 15 million in that area over there. I know. I want you to bring 100,000 of them to the plush agency. And Tails, you're going with them. You're gonna command them. You bring all of them, every single one, except Sonic. Why not Sonic? Because we're gonna bash every single one of their heads off. And you're gonna tell them that we are doing that. You're gonna tell them. Don't tell them. Just tell them that all your friends are gonna die if you don't come over. And I will give you all the guns that you need. You want me to fight Sonic? Yes. Sounds easy enough. Cat robots, follow Tails' order and go to Plush Agency HQ and don't bring back Sonic. Remember, you're gonna tell him that we're gonna kill all of his friends. And then he's gonna come over. And then you fight him, Tails. You kill him. You're the one who's gonna kill him. It's gonna be an easy target. Because you guys are best friends. Well, he still thinks that. And he does. That's why I want you. Alrighty, well, let's go. This is fun. I know. All of us just chilling. Like, what could go wrong? No. There's no way. Shadow, he's gotta do something. Sonic, just relax. I gotta take care of you guys. You guys are my family. Okay? I get it, okay? But there's no way Shadow's gonna do something. Ah, well. Look at it. It's Sonic the Hedgehog and all of his buddies. I goddamn called it. Listen up, you fat ass. What do you want? I want a health. I am going to get all of you, except Sonic. That Shadow's command. Tails, please. You don't work for Shadow. I was never mind controlled. And yes, I do. I do work for him. I do. Cat robots, remember Shadow's order. Get them all, except Sonic. Yes, sir. There's so many of them. Sonic. Get off! Sonic, there's way too many! What are we supposed to do? So many! That's one down. Tails! Jake! Somebody help! No! Where are you bringing them? To my ship, to kill them. Oh, no! Oh my God! Ow! No, get off of us, no! Sonic, no! Sonic! Let's get the hell out of here. Bye-bye, Sonic. I gotta get up. I've got to fight them. I'm scared. Yeah. You definitely should be. If Sonic doesn't come over to us and fight me, I'm gonna blast off all of your guys' head off. How exciting is that? That sounds pretty fun to me, but to you guys, I don't know if it'd be the fun, but for me, oh, that'd be so fun. What is wrong with you? Me, there's nothing wrong with me. I just wanna see all of you guys die. It's gonna be so fun. And you guys know, I'm gonna be the ones to do that! I'm gonna be the ones who has to blow your guys' head off! How exciting is that? There's something wrong with you, man! There's something wrong with you! Might keep you alive. But nah, why would I? You're crying, I'm gonna blast off your head. I mean, I don't see anything wrong with it. We just came. Why does that feel stupid job? I don't want any part of the bus agency. Looks like somebody isn't passionate about their job. Well, that sucks. So if Sonic doesn't show up, I gotta kill you, one of you. So who is gonna be the lucky one to get their heads blasted off? Man, this is gonna be so fun. Which one? Please, no, kill him, please. No. Guess what, buddy? Too bad. Kill him. We have a volunteer! Yo! No, Jake, what are you doing? No, Jake! Welp, Jake. No! Oh, here we go. It's the badass. Hello, Sonic. Carobot. If one of them tries to hold, if they try to get up and shoot me, You're in charge of that.
Yes, sir.
Pierre, we're family. But you ruined that. For no reason. I know. We can all change. Met each other in kindergarten. Those are my best friends. And you killed Woody! And I'm giving you a second chance before I don't kill you. You killed somebody part of the plush agency. You killed my friend. You killed my brother. I'm still giving you a second chance because you are my brother, Tails. You're not a friend, you're a brother. We gotta do it together. We gotta do it together, Tails. We have to. Please. 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 No. Please. You're weak. You're pathetic. No, Tails. You just have to be like this, Tails. Please. I don't want to hurt you. Please. Too bad. Tails, please. Please. No. You are done, Sonic. You are done. No. Get out of my way. I'm gonna kill you. Tails. Where has Sonic gone? Look at it now. No. Sonic, please. Wait, Sonic. No, wait. Sonic, please. Sonic. Where the hell did you go? No. No, wait, Sonic. Let's get the hell out of here, everybody. Let's go. No. Tails! I'm sorry, sir. Don't even say anything, because I'm idiot. I gave you everything that you need. You killed the only sheriff. You idiot. Oh, no. I'm gonna kill Sonic, no matter what.